Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is all about makeup kit essentials for beginners. And without further ado, let's get started with the video. I'll be starting off with face first and then moving on to eyes and finally to the lips. So first thing first, we need a base to make your skin look flawless, but before that it's very important to moisturize your skin really well. It doesn't matter whatever skin type you are, you have to moisturize your skin. If you have dry skin, go for hydrating and moisturizing products. And if you have oily skin, then go for mattifying ones. I have done a video on tips and tricks for flawless base makeup, where I have listed all the affordable moisturizers. So if you wanted to check that video, I'll put the link in the description box below. Make sure you check it out. And coming back to base makeup, this is Pond's BB cream with SPF 30 PA++. And this is the best BB cream in a budget, and if you're a college going girl or starting off with makeup, I will highly recommend this product. It instantly brightens up your skin and it gives medium coverage, and it covers up all your redness, and if you have slight dark circles, it will definitely cover them as well. And it is very sleek. You can easily carry it in your bag, and it is available in only one shade, which is the downfall of this product. Otherwise, this is the best product. And this is Lakme CC cream with SPF 20. It is very lightweight and it gives light to medium coverage. And this is available in two shades, beige and bronze. Beige is for light skin tones and bronze is for medium to dark skin tones. This is Colourbar Full Cover Makeup Stick. This is my favorite foundation. It is high in coverage. It is perfect for oily skin people. And it did stay on my skin for whole day long. This is in the shade Warm Beige, which is perfect for medium skin tones. And it comes in this retractable stick form, which is really travel friendly. You need a concealer to cover up your dark circles, as I have already listed this product under base makeup. It can be used as a foundation, and you can also use this to cover up your dark circles at the same time. And to set your base, you need a powder, and this is Lakme Radiance Compact. This is perfect for everyday. This is Lakme Rose Powder with sunscreens, and it is actually a loose powder. As you can see, it's a loose powder. You'll get 40 grams of product, which lasts you for a really long time. And this is Lakme 9-to-5 Flawless Matte Complexion Compact, and it gives light to medium coverage, and it does control shine for a good 3 to 4 hours, which is perfect for special occasions. And the shade I am using is Almond Matte, perfect for fair to medium complexions. And for blush, I have this Maybelline Cheeky Glow in the shade Creamy Cinnamon. This is a perfect everyday kind of a shade. Beginners can easily carry. To make your eyes look bigger and brighter, you definitely need a kajal in your makeup kit. These two are from Lakme and this is from Faces. They both work exactly the same, but the branding is different. All are dermatologically tested, waterproof and smudge proof as well. And black is perfect for everyday wear, and if you want softer look in daytime, then go for brown. This is black. See, they are really soft. And really dark. And this is in the shade brown. And if you want your eyes to be more dramatic, then go for gel eyeliners. This is Maybelline Gel Eyeliner. Even if you use this every single day, it lasts you for 6 months. And it comes with a tiny little brush like this. And you don't need to buy a brush separately. And moving on to mascara. These two are my favorites for every day. And this is Lakme Iconic Curling Mascara. And this is Maybelline New York Hypercurl Volume Express Mascara. And these are perfect for everyday. Eyeshadow makes your look more attractive and add depth and dimension to the eyes. This is my favorite palette from Maybelline. This is Maybelline Diamond Glow Eyeshadow in the shade Copper Brown. And it has all the perfect neutral shades, a highlighter and a lid color, a bright golden color, and this is a brown color. And these two are perfect colors for special occasions. Then comes the fun part of this video. There are lipsticks. And before applying lipstick, you need to moisturize them really well. It's very important. And for lip balms, I have these three. This is Maybelline Baby Lips in the shade Berry Sherbet. This is a new launch from their collection. And this is a little bit more pigmented than the older ones. And this is in the shade Berry Sherbet. And these two are from Nivea. This is Nivea Fruity Shine one in the shade Watermelon, and this is Nivea Essential Care. And for lipsticks, I have these two from Streetwear, and this is in the shade Ruby Riddle. And this is what it looks like. And this is in the shade Crisp Caramel 21, and this is what it's looked like. And these two are from Lakme. This is Pink Bureau. This is a very beautiful pink shade, which is not too bright, not too dark. It's perfect shade for special occasions. And this is in the shade Toffee Nexus. So then moving on to lip glosses, I have this Streetwear Color Rich Mega Shine Lip Gloss in the shade Party Melon. And this is the swatch. And this is Maybelline New York Lip Gloss in the shade Glam 12. And this is a perfect orangish reddish shade. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button below and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you soon in my next video. Bye.